One is that something a lot of people are actually asking in the comment section, which is your whole experience of the Thiel Fellowship. And I don't just take us over it, because there's a lot of people here who don't know about it. So can you just explain it very briefly for that young kid who's like watching this somewhere who might also apply? And what, how did that help you in life? So introduce us to it and then take us through your experience, take us through the outcome and what you learned from that phase.
Sure. The Thiel Fellowship is run by Peter Thiel, who's the founder of PayPal and was successful in building a great management team, who's eventually called the PayPal Mafia, who have all built billion-dollar plus companies. And of course, he was the first investor in Facebook. I got to know about Peter Thiel from a very interesting perspective. I saw Peter Thiel for the first time in the movie The Social Network when I was still in my senior high school.
Okay.
I saw him on the movie and I felt, how amazing would it be if I ever get the opportunity to meet him? I start searching about him and then I find the Thiel Fellowship website and I apply. Before me, there was no other Asian resident who had become a Thiel Fellow. There were, of course, Asians in the US who had become Thiel Fellows. So mujhe laga hamara to hona nahi hai. But the application process was very exciting. So I still applied. I got a bunch of interview calls. There were interviews from senior leaders at Facebook, Twitter, and so on. So I was just getting excited to meet those people, even though in my heart, I had no expectation of getting accepted. One day I get this call saying, 4 days later, here is your flight ticket to come to the US. And out of the 40 people, 20 people would get selected to become a Thiel Fellow. I was amazed. I was so thankful to have that opportunity. I applied, and of course, went to the US. I was this was the first international flight I could get on. It was the first time I used my passport, which means I did not even go to Nepal before that. But, it was an incredible experience, and I'm thankful that I became one of the earliest Thiel Fellows. It was an incredible experience because for the first time, I got exposed to such incredibly smart people across the world. In fact, this morning I found that one of the other Thiel Fellows who started a company called Figma Design, raised a $50 million round at $2 billion at a tough time like now. One of the Thiel Fellows built Ethereum. So incredible quality of people, and I was thankful to be a part of those group of people. I think over a period of time, my focus has been, how do I constantly create an impact which is equivalent to the kind of impact that Thiel Fellows were able to create. You know, it helped me from the perspective of exposure. It helped me to learn from incredible business people and entrepreneurs in the Silicon Valley. And it helped me to get introduced to some incredible people in the sector of business. But that said, when I came back to India to go sign the second hotel, reality hit me again. When I realized the second hotel owner doesn't care whether you're a Thiel Fellow, whether Silicon Valley entrepreneurs know you, he only cares about mujhe chokha munafa kitna hoga. So I think you can learn from the fellowship, but at the end, when you build your business, you have to have the reality check that you have to start from ground zero all over again. But incredible learning experience, and I highly insist upon folks to consider applying to the Thiel Fellowship if you're young and if you want to make a big difference.